secretly arrange your units inside the deployment zone before battle commences. The enemy general will deploy his men within the opposite area. When you're ready to fight, click on the cross swords icon in the center of the screen. Pressing the space bar on your keyboard after orders have been issued displays the positions your units will move to as a shadow on the battlefield. Use this as a reference when deploying your forces. Cavalry unit moving quickly across the field of fire is not a sensible target for artillery. You may kill a few enemies, but better look instead for a tightly packed target unit, one at standstill or coming head on to your guns. Units' courage and regimental discipline in the heat of battle is dependent on their morale. Units with white banners are routing. They've broken and are running, and won't the run button in the bottom right of the screen can be used to toggle the selected units between running or walking. Running is useful for going somewhere in a hurry, but doing it too much will tire the men out. Line infantry are about to be charged by cavalry, make sure they are stationary, and preferably in a square. That way they can brace themselves against the impact and will take fewer losses. since the morale of your troops is wavering. Before long, they will break from combat and rout from the field. Send your general to rally his men or bolster their ranks with reinforcements. The battle's over when all troops in an army are routed or killed. The flashing unit banner means the morale of their troops is wavering. Before long, they'll break from combat and rout from the field. Take this opportunity to charge their ranks with cavalry or infantry with bayonets fixed. The battle is over when all troops in an army are routed or killed.